That's the goal.
They're basically goblins. But they get you pretty good in, like, the spine region.
Mark, but they rolled a natty into a natty. You now can't feel your legs.
Because you have...
But you can see them floating away. We'll take a total of 6 damage.
Wow. Why did I just have an image of these things pop up on my screen?
I like them.
Just to fuel me.
Yeah.
Remember like what you're fighting?
Dumb noses.
The mouse is right.
They're dumb.
Yeah.
They're dumb little spears.
Why do they need them?
And hands.
And what?
I'm from the magnet.
You also see, out of the corner of your eye, as you get distracted by these two, the other one you were fighting holds up its spear in defense and backs away.
Cool.
Don't let it get away. He's the leader!
He's going to warn more.
Oh.
Sound the alarm.
It's quite weird.
Yes, Daddy.
You heard, not even really. You're not sure what's going on. It's kind of around the corner. And below you.
What's her name? Oh.
Well, you know, I'll just take a step forward.
So no.
I don't know if the battle, I don't know if the battle's done or not.
Apparently not.
Unless people are unless people are screaming, there's still more, then I think the battle's done after I took the last one out.
So what would you do?
I'll probably just move forward and ask if the battle's done, but other than that,
she
I'd probably not
do
it.
Even like Sandra this much?
You know what I mean?
Where do you want to move?
I was right here. I moved up
no.
to like
no.
right here.
I was sitting here like,
oh, there's one.
Sandra used to work at 2 things.
Yeah, you're a little surprised to see. Like, you get there just in time to see these things snake up from the bottom and just both of them at the same time just rear up. Like, they were almost flat to the ground down there.
How much
and just
really
came
know
right
this
up. Marco's back.
For sure.
Well, you know, Marco, I would use more spells, but I'm starting to run dry.
Cantrips on it.
That's what I was thinking. Would Aqua Bolt work underwater?
Yep.
Oh, yeah. I will fire the Aqua Bolts.
Where are you shooting?
Glenn, would you be offended if I do this
first? I will shoot at, not into the next tab, we'll shoot at this one.
That'll be half cover.
Okay, so what do I get? Gets extra.
It just has more AC.
Yeah. What do I add to this? Well, I'll just freaking use it. I'll just have the thing roll for me, okay, Tanner?
Yes. Simplifies things. No, not shape water.
Nope. Damn it.
If we lose Rosie.
Did I hit?
And Santa,
that will hit.
We can make it back to the ship.
You deal 3 damage.
I don't add anything to shape water.
Push it 5 feet. No, you don't add damage to them.
Sucks.
Only warlocks have the option to. Clerics get it at a certain level. Like some clerics do. Would you like to do anything else?
I will. Okay, wait. So, who's down right now? Is this guy down? Is Mel up? Are you two up still?
Oh, yeah.
Okay,
Mel is just getting it unentangled.
Alright, I'll stay right there.
So you are free now, Mel. Cole swam down and just like kind of grabbed it and just like pulled and just broke it.
Nice. Thumbs up.
And it is your turn now.
Okay.
You can see that most of them seem to be dead, except for a couple that just kind of snake up behind Marco at the last second.
Yeah.
But Glenn seems to be unconscious and is also underwater at the moment.
It's the original.
Whoa, that's not what I wanted to do.
The one that's already back.
Sorry.
Activate my trap card. Full cat card. Says.
I don't have your turn planned if you don't already. We're good. I'm assuming you're just gonna punch that thing. But, I mean.
Okay. Sorry, I should have had a better plan.
Oh, that's good. What are you attacking?
The one that's been injured.
Okay. With
no, got
with
three
what?
Her,
check your
we got it.
Yes.
I wouldn't know. Mel,
no need to.
That's a 17.
That'll hit.
Okay. Just because you don't know it's happening, Aaron, doesn't mean that it doesn't.
I don't think it's happening.
It's a d8.
Yeah. Oh. Eight.
Solid. So Marco and Cass pretty much are the only ones close enough and are looking in that direction, but you can see as a little ghost hand like just appears out of nowhere and just strangles the shit out of this thing. And then just kills
it.
It's haunted, I'm done.
It seems to appear almost out of the wall and just choke this thing. And just let go. Like its neck is down to the width of like a pencil.
Okay. Well guys, I guess we're all getting strangled
goes
to death.
Right,
it's gonna need a bigger hand to get around my bear neck.
My turn.
Hammer.
Two hands.
Do you even have a neck? Your head is just attached to your torso.
So,
I'm our smash.
It's shit, but because they shoot down
punches.
US
okay, one crit fail.
Okay.
It's already good. That one's right here.
And the other is a 21.
That'll hit.
What I don't have right now.
So re-roll the crit fail.
So
it
says it's
12.
Shit.
And now,
Cass, what's your AC?
I don't have these.
14.
So it won't hit Cass.
Came close. It came real close. Like you were swinging your hands, and you just got like, you're swinging the right one facing this thing, and just got caught on the dead one there. And it was just like attached to your hand for a second. You're like shaking it off, but the other one snakes through to get a punch in.
I like to think that I just followed with a second punch and just punched him with the green dealer.
There you go.
So he's taking a solid 6.
Cans. Doesn't look like it. You've got one more alive that you can see.
I don't know if I can get to it.
Get around to where those dead ones
are.
I mean, if you can see, you can do Toll the Dead again.
I want to do it again.
It fails.
Three.
It's
new. Yay.
That was exact, wasn't it?
No, she was one over.
It's Black Rose.
Would you like to move at all, Cass?
Do I want to move? Is there another one alive?
You guys did see one that like fled off into the darkness, but I don't even know if you can see it right now.
Guys,
I think it's
ready for round 2.
Okay, well, yeah, I'm going that way. Carefully through
this.
Pumped
up for round 2.
You want to move through these weeds?
I don't see a way around it.
If you went all the way to the top, you can try and swim over them.
Like here?
Like vertically all the way to
oh,
the top.
Oh, vertically.
Or it looks like this tunnel over to the southwest does not look like there's any seaweed in that tunnel.
Well, hell yeah, I'm going that way.
Tick. Glenn.
That's a...
Trying
okay,
to save yourself
I should have done that for...
Crit. Fail. Crit. Ooh, fail 9 again.
I gotta go back to save Glenn.
You're like down that tunnel. He's like, oh, shit.
Alright.
I hear the sounds of death.
Sounds familiar, but I can't
quite. Cole.
Yes.
You're currently on the bottom with Mel.
And then we'll go over to Glenn.
What is it? Alright, so I'm proficiently on acid. So what does that do again? Does that stabilize him or?
It means you can try to stabilize him.
Okay,
you
yeah,
have
no.
a
I do not know. Okay, that's what it was. Okay, I'll try to
it's
stabilize
just a higher
him.
DC to try and do anything.
Okay,
I'll try to stabilize Leonard.
Alright, let's see if he does it though.
Ooh, 13.
Sorry, bud.
Well, Glenn,
you're working with literally nothing here.
I don't know. I'm gonna slap that part out.
You're picking up like dirt off the ground and trying to like
yeah,
pack it into the moon.
Oops. If I die,
yeah.
Can I make it? But then I can't use my action. But I need to say to stop.
I'll be okay.
Or...
It's okay. I'll be fine. I got this.
Oh. I want 7 strength to come in.
You okay, man? I haven't died yet.
Aaron is.
Alrighty. Let me take you guys out of combat. Cass, on your next turn, would you immediately try and get
yes.
over there? And would you slap spare the dying on him?
Yes.
Okay. Glenn, you are stabilized.
Woohoo!
You are still underwater.
Good luck, buddy.
So...
I can't move you.
Yeah, I swim to the surface.
Everyone's going up to the surface?
I don't know what to do.
Yeah, as I say,
he's stable
all,
again.
I think we all want to breathe.
He's still at -2.
But I'm unconscious.
But he's unconscious.
Which means if I'm underwater, can I still hold my breath, or do I not get to hold my breath?
Yeah, you're still holding your breath.
Alright, don't worry, you have 60-some rounds to figure out how to get me to the surface.
You guys are pretty much, well, yeah. So if you guys, what you want to do. I'm assuming everyone else wants to go to the surface and get a breath.
I'm doing perfectly fine, though. Thanks, Dad.
Reset over here this time. So, Glenn is down. Who is our interim leader? Glenn is kind of doing the decision making.
Yes, yes.
Huh? What do we do?
Anybody strong enough to carry him?
Nope.
I have 9 strength.
He's a pretty big
You guys can get him to the surface if you want. Like, he's not that heavy when it's in the water.
Can anyone.
Do we just drag him behind?
Just want to tie a rope to him and pull him around.
Are you
yeah. So I don't have to constantly be, because like, I want to continue.
I feel like I had a stroke.
I'm good with that.
I mean, I'm unconscious. I can't tell you guys what to do.
Marco,
what?
I tie rope on him if you just drag him.
That means you're a pyromancer, basically.
I mean,
fire sorcery.
How about this into perspective? Does anyone, somebody pull out a calculator?
I am at my own count.
Okay, I have one open.
What is 56 times 6?
56 times 6 is 336.
Divide that by 60.
55.6.
That's how many minutes you have before he dies.
I have how many minutes?
Five and a half.
What, 5 minutes of breath?
Alright.
So dumb.
Because you're
can you just not?
Like, it's not like he can hold his breath for hours.
Every 5 minutes, we bring him up, give him a couple, like, rescue breaths, like, shut his mouth, and then just shove him back under.
Can we do, like, four of them?
I mean, it's not like his lungs have shut down. Like, if you get him to the surface, he'll breathe.
I mean, only one of us is strong enough to lift him.
Yeah.
Sorry about that.
He doesn't weigh that much in the water.
Okay, but I'm weak in general.
Put him at the surface, on his back.
Does anyone have any
abilities? And then pull him by a rope.
Have the tiny person use him like a boat.
There you go.
You got like a foot of clearance. Even his head's gonna be banging on rocks up there.
I'll be laying down. Fine, we'll flip him on his back, put him to the top, he'll float, and then drag him.
Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I don't want to get Glenn killed because of medical incompetence.
Well, I didn't know he
was like, oh man, this guy can hold his breath for hours. I am money, Glenn!
I'm a bear.
He has no concept of
science. You guys were talking like we could just keep dragging him underwater the rest of the dungeon.
Well, I didn't know if he could float, so I was like, call it good. Like smear some honey. All right, but I want to go back down my tunnel.
Link doesn't have a chain anymore.
Go ahead.
It's regular grab.
It's weird. Yeah.
Young Link has that as chain.
Such a long tunnel.
Because I ended combat because you guys could not even see that dude that ran away anymore. Yes. I'd like to ask, but are you... Where are you swimming? Like, what level?
The one in Sturgeon Valley did.
Probably.
And are you sneaking?
Probably. I don't know. I saw one go away, right?
Yes.
Well, then yes, I would have sneaked.
Okay, roll me stealth.
Stealthy. 12.
Okay, you feel pretty sneaky.
I'm sneaky.
Yeah.
Oh no, there's more forks. Okay, I feel like you would have gone left. Let's go right.
Skipped over step one and just went right to step two.
Hello. Wait, I'm alone.
Okay, so Cass, do you want to pause there for a second? So, everyone who is not Cass or Glenn, Cass just stabilized Glenn, got him floating on his back. He's like, okay, you guys just make sure he doesn't drown.
Okay.
I'm going to go scout ahead. It's been about 5 minutes since then. And you haven't heard anything.
5 minutes?
Ish. She's been going for a while.
Wait, which way did she go?
Would you have gone sooner? She went down this tunnel.
Oh,
okay. Okie dokie.
She was curious about that one that seemed to have run away. Mel, are you also exploring
now? A little bit. I'm just going to go here and see if I can see her.
Hello.
Are you sneaking?
Yeah.
Aaron, you're a new frontliner.
Okay.
You can do this.
Yeah.
What?
You can do this, bud. You're a new frontliner.
I can't see any of them. One.
Get it.
What? That's sneaking. Are you kidding me? That's a 7.
You feel pretty sneaky.
I'm never gonna see me coming.
Yeah.
I hate it when you say that. You feel pretty sneaky.
You're trying to be sneaky.
You feel like you're being pretty sneaky.
Yeah.
I feel like you have enough self-awareness to know if you actually are feeling sneaky. You actually are sneaky.
You can still feel sneaky even if you know that you're not being
sneaky. I locked up a bunch of creatures.
You feel like you're doing it the best you can under circumstances. Right.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll buy what that. You think you
I don't hate it necessarily, but usually trouble always happens when you say that.
Mel, you don't see her.
Okay. I go back and report that I don't see her.
Cass, you can keep looking if you want.
Yeah.
I just wanted to let them know what the situation was. Everyone else can make your decisions.
Okay. I'm gonna...
Dear Lord.
Go over here a little bit.
Okay.
Okay.
So there's a bunch of seaweed in this area, but it's only that yellow square that seems to have any hooks.
Hook. Okay.
But this is a pretty deep area.
Okay. I don't immediately see any of the Grindulo or anything.
Would you like to make perception?
Yeah.
Okay, Cass, you pause there while I'm doing this.
That's a 19.
Okay. So the area you guys are in right now...
Concept of time! It's not existing.
Mel, you see... Like, looking around the walls and things, This place seems pretty deep, but it also seems like just kind of a natural tidal cavern where it's just kind of been carved out by water.
Mm-hmm.
You see a lot of like fish bones, like all over the place, just like embedded into the walls, or like hung in places. There are some pretty big ones, like big like shark heads in this place.
Okay.
But they're mostly broken up into like smaller bones. Like you're seeing pieces of what would be larger ones, but they're kind of scattered all over the place.
Okay.
I mean, when you're in the center there, the seaweed is about 8 feet tall.
So are the big shark bones like on the floor, within the seaweed, like embedded in the wall?
They're embedded in the wall, like pretty high up the wall.
Above the water or under?
I mean, pretty much everything in here is underwater at the moment.
That's fair. Okay. But they look more like they're just decoration, they're not like...
Kind of like that, yeah. You're not seeing anything else in here, really. Give me...
I'm adventurous.
I had to take it easy over there.
Cal's gonna fucking die.
Probably.
One thing does stand out to you is that there seems to be like a handle of something like sticking out of the silt down at the bottom there.
Right below me?
Mm-hmm.
I swim down towards it.
You pull out a...
It's Sandra's.
Sandra's handle.
You pull out a little hand axe.
Okay.
Just kind of
is
stuck
it
in the water down
masterwork?
There. Does it look like it?
Okay.
Looks like a decent one, just not like
okay.
super high quality.
Okay. I pocket it.
I pocket it.
Hey.
I don't think putting a hand
Cass,
axe
why don't you
pocket
make me perception?
Yay! Too late. I already did.
I mean, you guys can go wherever you want. Just these two were the only ones making decisions to do anything.
I don't know.
Glenn's out until he... I mean, at this point, he will regain consciousness if you guys take a rest. Or if someone heals him. That's pretty good. Chaos. You see...
Alrighty.
Is it even worth getting Glenn up?
A couple of areas where those orange lines, like beyond those lines, is where it drops deeper.
I still have a health potion.
So moving over to the west, it would go further down. You're seeing a lot of more seaweed over there than where you currently are. And you're seeing more of those hooks in that seaweed there.
No!
You're also seeing like this small little cavern over here that is just shocked with seaweed, but you're seeing glints of metal in there, but not like the hook metal. It looks different, like the lines are more regular.
Okay, well, I want to go with this. Look.
Oh gosh.
I'm too scared.
So, I mean, you're like swimming there. And it's like you're more or less sneaking along the bottom, and it just drops, and like the seaweed is almost level with the top of this, and it's just the whole thing is dark with seaweed. But you're seeing glints of metal.
Because I haven't used the one I took
down in the seaweed.
Yeah,
so I will pause you there one more time because I'm trying to keep. I'm trying to keep these guys going.
Yeah.
No, you see a couple more forks.
Because I haven't used it.
Which way is the
water? It's not in my inventory, but I haven't used it. I think
from here, it's just kind of dispersing. Like, there's not as much flow anymore. But it's going roughly in this direction.
Okay.
Just because it's coming
right
from that area and just kind of like spreading out, losing.
Otherwise,
momentum.
He has one on him.
Okay, so the fork to
don't
my left, is the water flowing
one in the party
out of both? Like,
I haven't taken
there's not much current over here right
it's
now.
It's just sort of stagnant.
I thought I had it. I didn't
ish.
Have a potion. You didn't?
We have like three. All
right.
And
I know I took one, but I think we
I
used one already.
Can I make perception?
You guys have your party possessions?
I think I gave mine to Glenn.
Glenn, I still have mine.
Say again.
Can I make a perception check to see if I can see anything down
enough.
Any of the
sure.
the passages?
I've never really had a health potion on my
side. I could have sworn I gave it to you.
Yeah, that's what I
thought. No,
23.
Like a big one or something.
I had a big one and then I used it, but that's the one
I
found.
You saw a shadow of something moving.
And then I would have
direction.
Held on to one.
Yeah. Like it's at the edge of your vision, but something over there you saw moving. It was like a smaller, like small size shape. So roughly the size of a Grindylo.
Okay, so yeah, the size.
Shut it down your own.
About that size, yeah. You couldn't tell what it was, but something moving over there.
Okay. Well, I just picked up for a split second.
Alright, I'm going to take out of the party possessions the one health potion that we currently
have.
Are we stuffing it in Glenn's mouth?
Didn't think I had it. I could
have
sworn someone else had it.
I have it in my notes, and I gave, like, the last thing I wrote. It's like, give Glenn your health potion. That sucks.
Because I know, I believe Marco had one, I had one, he had one, and Glenn had one at one point.
I had two, and then I gave one to Glenn after drinking the other one.
So Glenn is going to consume it?
Yeah. Well, he doesn't have a choice. We're shoving it in.
Yeah,
no, just making sure he was the one who was getting it. So it's 2d4 plus 2.
Alright, I got it.
2d4 plus 2.
Oh, I rolled pretty good. 4. Yeah, 8. There you go, buddy.
Glenn, you regain consciousness, floating on your back, looking at the ceiling roughly a foot above you. With a, what feels like a rope tied around your foot.
And you have double the health you had before.
Yeah.
Feeling pretty good. Yeah, I'm going to stand up.
Relatively.
So you see Hammer, Squidweird, and Archbulge around you. You do not see Dino or Cass.
Where'd everybody go?
I don't know.
They tend to...
Okay.
They literally
went,
just
they went through.
Pretty sure one of them went this way and the other one went this way.
They went through and I don't really want to get caught freaking
out. Other than that, I don't know.
Unless I can smell them. So maybe we should venture back and bring the barrels down here. The water
I tried asking Dino what was happening and she kind of ignored me.
They come out of the cave.
Oh, oops.
No, actually, I don't know.
The water barrels are on the ass end of the other
she
end.
She kind of just turned around at one point and went and I just didn't ask her anything else.
Both.
Cass.
I don't know.
What were you gonna do?
Well, I tried to go look for the metal Cass.
You wanna go down there?
Yeah. Right. Didn't see her.
Get down there and
so
make me one more perception check. You move about. We'll say about 10 feet down.
Don't care about Rosie anymore.
Like off that ledge.
Oh.
Sandara's got healing magic.
I know. It'd be about 5 feet down.
Rosie.
Okay. I have 17.
17? Okay, so you find
Marco wants to confess his love.
What looks like regular, parallel pieces of metal. Like you're moving the seaweed out of the way. It looks like four metal bars in a row.
And I didn't know the other
just kind of set in this thing.
I didn't know we were also looking for.
And you see a little bit more of glint further down the mat.
Oops.
One second.
This
might be interesting for you.
That's my crush in this game. I love that woman.
I know you said Rob, but I definitely heard Rue.
Rock.
You know, every time that you say rock, I always think of Rue first. Though.
See?
No.
How much would you say a halfling weighs?
60. Yeah, it's the halfling again.
I think they're 40 pounds.
Yeah.
Right. Would you say you float? Is the default state that most people if they're unconscious, will their body float?
She's pretty fat.
I think so. Unless they have a lot of heavy stuff. On their body. A bunch of armor or something.
Cass, roll me a d20. If it's higher than 10, we'll say you float.
Oh!
It was 10.
Not higher than 10.
Would you roll?
3. I'm sinking from all the booze.
They weigh roughly 40 pounds.
I guess. What is that?
So, cast. I'm going to put you in the dark for a sec because you're not sure what happened.